Hello and welcome to the episode 9 of What a Fab Day. I am your host, Simon Mas. Let's see what's in store for us today from the great book of Beatles history, starting with some light routine entries. On the 9th of January 1962, the Beatles, featuring Pete Best on drums, performed a lunchtime concert at the Cavern Club in Liverpool. In 1964 and 1965, the Beatles were featured in the two houses per night of their Christmas variety specials. In 1964, it was the Beatles Christmas Special at the Astoria Cinema in London, in which the Fab closed the houses with their 25-minute performance, whereas in 1965, it was the Another Beatles Christmas Show at the Odeon Cinema in Hammersmith, London, in which the Beatles performed the two comedy sketches and their 11-song set once per house. Both sets were exactly the same as detailed in the first episode of this very podcast, and you might want to refer to that if you need the exact list. Let's move to the 9th of January 1967, a day that saw the Beatles busy in Abbey Road for a 7 p.m. to 1:45 a.m. recording and mixing session. In the recording part of the session, the band and George Martin oversaw further work on Penny Lane, with overdubs of four flutes, played by Raines Wingfield, P. Goody, Manny Winters and Danny Walton, and two trumpets, played by Leon Calvert and Freddie Clayton. Three of the musicians, which ones is unknown, also doubled up on two piccolos and a flugelhorn. The session started after the warm-ups, with Paul McCartney playing Penny Lane on the piano and singing some suggestions for the brass parts. After that, Martin conducted some rehearsals of the score, and finally, the performance was consigned to the tape. In addition to the official recording, John Lennon also taped the musicians chatting between takes for his private collection of sounds. The session was rounded up with the completion of two mono mixes. Another recording session took place on the 9th of January 1968, although it was an unusual one. George Harrison was at the EMI's Bombay facilities between 10 a.m. and 7 p.m. local time to continue working on his solo effort for the soundtrack of the film Wonderwall. George recorded music using local talents. Ashish Khan on sarod, Mahapurush Misra on tabla and pakavai, Sarad Yandev and Hanuman Yandev on shanais, Shambhu Das, Idril Bhattacharya and Shankar Ghosh on sitar, Chandra Shakhar on Sur Bahar, Shiv Kurmar Sharmar on Santor, S.R. Kenkare and Hari Prasad Chaurasia on flute, Vinayak Vora on Tar Shenai, and Riram Desad on Dolak, Harmonium and Tabla Tarang. Well, I'm sorry if my pronunciation wasn't up to par. I really did my best, believe me. Finally, in 1969, the Beatles were at the Twickenham Film Studios for the rehearsals for the Get Back TV special, plus the usual filming of the whole deal. The day started with the early arrival of Paul McCartney. Paul used the time alone to sit at the piano and perform several songs he was working on: Her Majesty, The Palace of the King of the Birds, and Another Day, which would become his first solo single in 1971. The work continued when the other Beatles appeared, with the rehearsal of several songs almost completed: I've Got a Feeling, One After 909, Two of Us, For You Blue, becoming more of a rocker number today compared to its first arrangement, and Let It Be, which saw John Lennon on bass, as the band wanted to play every instrument live for the recording and Paul was busy at the piano. Other songs tried out but still not complete were Get Back, still in its No Pakistanis phase, Commonwealth a 1950s rock and roll style song that featured the same parodist lyrics about immigration and racism, Teddy Boy, Junk, She Came In Through the Bathroom Window, all by Paul McCartney, and Across the Universe by John Lennon. George Harrison performed the solo acoustic version of Bob Dylan's I Threw It All Away, still unreleased at the time. Overall, the band was chatty and positive today, continuing on the good vibe hit on the 8th of January. And I guess this concludes today's episode. Please check www.simonmas.com/support to find ways to support me so that I can keep on producing this podcast, my other music-related series, and my music. As I told you yesterday, I have been recording extra bits for this podcast and other shows that I'm putting out on YouTube. And those that want and can support me in a significant fashion will receive the extra material as a special thank you. You will find the usual link to a complete list of songs recorded during the Get Back sessions in the description. Plus, the Amazon affiliate link to the books that inspired me to write this podcast, should you feel inclined to delve into that material by yourself. Remember that whatever money I get from your shopping will come from Amazon. You will not be charged even a penny more than you would normally pay. For the moment, I wish you a good day and a fab continuation.
Simon Mas, music you love.